fertig, Mann.
Wir suchen uns jetzt die Rollschirm.
Guck, wenn wir das mal so
guests, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, and of course, most importantly, those of you here to receive awards. It is my great pleasure and privilege as Dean and on behalf of the Cathedral Chapter to welcome you here to Coventry Cathedral. We are very proud of our association with Coventry University and, as always, delighted to be able to host this award ceremony today. I don't know if for some of you this is your first visit to this extraordinary building, but we hope that you enjoy your time here this afternoon. We sit at the heart of our city, and we're used to playing host to significant events. And this event today is one of the most significant, as graduates prepare to go out from here across the world. And it is our hope and prayer that you take with you the values that are embedded in our shared life here in this city of peace and reconciliation. The ruins of the old cathedral, bombed in 1940, are a stark reminder of the destructive capacity of humanity. But this new cathedral, in which we gather for this ceremony, is a powerful symbol of resurrection, reconciliation, and new beginning. And those themes are reinforced in the works of some of the last century's greatest artists contained in the building around you. This world-famous cathedral is also host to an international community of partners working for peace and reconciliation, with over 250 members in many different countries, working in their local contexts for our priorities of healing the wounds of history, learning to live with difference and celebrate diversity, and building a culture of justice and peace. They have been inspired by their connection with this place, and we hope that you will be too, wanting to play your part in making this world a better place for all to live in. Our prayer for you as a cathedral community is that you experience something of God's blessing as you spend time here today, and that you go out from here as messengers of peace and hope for all. May this be an enjoyable and memorable occasion, and we look forward to welcoming you back in the future. Before handing on to those who will be leading us this afternoon, I've been asked to say that we are not expecting any alarms this afternoon, so if you hear one, as long as it's not the phone of the person sitting next to you, in which case, please draw attention to them in the most embarrassing way possible. Please follow the direction of the cathedral steward to an exit, either through the doors at the back of the cathedral near where you came in, or down the stairs to my right, to your left, under the organ pipes. So once again, a warm welcome and congratulations on your graduation today.
Dean of Coventry, I speak for everyone here present and I thank you for your kind welcome and for sharing with us this magnificent event. But now I must turn your attention to our VIPs. Today is all about you. It marks the end of one chapter and the beginning of another exciting adventure in your lives. It represents the culmination of your hard work, sacrifice, and dedication. The award ceremonies are a highlight of the university calendar, and it's a great pleasure to see so many of you here today to join us in this celebration of achievement. Without further ado, I invite Professor Ian Dunn in the University's Provost to start the proceedings.
Dean Whitcomb, Grand Chancellor, honoured guests and graduates, esteemed colleagues and friends, and family from around the world. It is my enormous pleasure to share a few thoughts with you on this day of celebration, achievement and community. Firstly, of course, congratulations to our graduates. Well done of all of the hard work that your study has been that culminates today in your award. Well done indeed. Congratulations also to your family and friends. I'm sure that you believe that you wouldn't be necessarily in the place that you are now without their support and their love and their friendship. So thank you to all of your family and friends too. You can all be immensely proud of the achievements that you have made. We say that to every cohort of graduation ceremonies for one simple reason, because it's true. All of you in this room leave here today with an array of skills and attributes that go far beyond academic qualifications, but which will guide you as you take the next steps of your journey. One of the many defining characteristics of an education at Coventry is the quality and excellence in our teaching and learning. Alongside the quality of the student experience, which is at the heart of all we do. That's why we're so proud to have been awarded our second successive gold rating in the National Teaching Excellence Ratings. Our job is to inspire you and the next generations with all of your glorious diversity to achieve great results. Ensure that you have the skills and knowledge needed to be successful in your future careers. We continue to astonish the higher education sector. We achieve more than some expected, in large part because of what you achieve. Our rise in the world rankings continues, and we're well within the top 200 in Europe based on the QS world rankings, and around 500 in the world. Anyone in higher education knows is a really important milestone. We recently moved to 265th in the Times Higher Education Young Universities in the World rankings. All of these and many other astonishing accolades have been achieved in our short 32-year history as a university. I hope that you've exceeded your expectations, and I know that you will continue to do so. Move on to your chosen career. In this last year, we celebrated the opening of our £64 million investment in arts and design, the Delia Derbyshire Building. This commitment to arts education, recognising our beginnings as an institution 180 years ago, is so important. While some ill-informed correspondents suggest that because a degree does not necessarily lead to a specific job, it's less valuable than the one that does. Imagine a world bereft of art and design, bereft of the humanities and the thinking that's wider than the job itself. And imagine, you imagine a world far poorer and less civilized than the one that we now inhabit. Because of you. The Delia Derbyshire Building is an investment in creativity, an investment in thinking and dreaming of a future. A Coventry University is proud to be at the forefront of such education. You sit today amongst your faculty, colleagues and peers. On the stage behind me are some of the academic and professional services staff who have supported your journey. What you've achieved individually has been possible because of the work of others too. They've helped you. They've contributed to your success. They've contributed to the partnership that you have formed. Success and excellence come from a commitment to make a change, from a willingness to innovate and to try new things, to overcome challenge and from working with others. I believe these to be very Coventry traits. They're strong values in our city and they have deep roots within Coventry. Throughout the city's long history, we've adapted to a changing world to find new purpose and success. From ribbon weaving to car manufacturing, from the ashes of war and destruction to a modern university ready to embrace the opportunities of the latest digital technology. Coventry reimagines, renews and looks ahead. The Coventry way is built on the values of this university. We're committed to creating better futures. We're disruptors and we're innovators. And we are proud of these titles as we continue to forge new connections and new partnerships. Sometimes our partners are the city and the region, local industry, artists, our hospitals and other institutions. Sometimes our partners are global, universities overseas, international businesses, or research collaboration. Your achievements that we're celebrating today are the product of those partnerships and collaborations. They are the combination of your hard work and the ethos of this irrepressible city. That is why you are all compatriots. There is a legacy alongside your award of centuries of creativity, invention and collaboration. And you are indeed very uncomfortable. You join with the Coventry University community with many hundreds of thousands of creatures around the world. We are creative and innovative, we are diverse and we are inclusive. We work together with others and we make a difference. Wherever you set, I encourage you to find others who share that same thought and that same spirit. I also encourage you to stay close to Coventry. You will always be welcome. You will always find here new ideas and people to support you. Finally, I'd like to remind you that the graduation celebration event will take place immediately following the ceremony in the hut, and I encourage you to make the most of this opportunity by gathering with your fellow graduates, family, friends, academic colleagues, to reflect on your time at Coventry University and to celebrate your bright futures. Thank you all, and my personal congratulations to you all. Well done.
Logan Greenway, Tommy Hutton, Jim Q.
few gentlemen. Evangeline Jose, Ryan Brown, Eddie Kenton. Amal Suma, Chandan Kim, Dongyin Kim. San Hoon Lee, Morgan Lay, Blake Marin Taylor. Tyler Marivoto. Chung Sakahu. Joshua Water. Crystal Chinyelo, Onya Jacob Ford, and Dibi. Navdev Hadar. James Powell. Rayon Powell. Jamin Patel. George Anthony Ball. Drew Rajput. Rakhat Chow. Jade Yukshi. Suresh Babu, Harry Williams, Sung J. Wong. Si Chun Wu, Jun Hyok Yang, Sung Jun Yu. Huge congratulations to all of you who received awards today, and my best wishes to those students listed in the order of proceedings, but who are unable to attend. As this special award ceremony draws to a close and you begin your personal celebrations, I would like to finish with a few thoughts of my own. It's truly a privilege to witness the individual successes that each of you have made. I'm proud to be part of the leadership of this modern, innovative, and forward-thinking university. Our students are so diverse, drawn from all corners of the globe and all walks of life. Every individual student, member of staff, visitor on campus, helps to make Coventry the vibrant, friendly place we know and love. I trust you will take a piece of the university and your memories here with you as you leave the cathedral today. I know you will continue to enhance our reputation as you find your place in the world. So be proud of the part Coventry University has played in your success, as we are proud to have helped in shaping the people you have become. Our doors will always be open to you, and we look forward to sharing your future successes. And now I think you deserve a round of applause for you and your family.
Yeah, sure. All right.